Electrical system. Battery maintenance. Keep the battery clean and dry. Ensure vent holes are open. Clean the terminals with cotton cloth if it is corroded. Apply petroleum jelly on terminals. Tighten clamping bolts firmly. Check electrolyte level in the battery. It should be up to the max mark. Add distilled water if required. Check specific gravity of electrolyte with hydrometer 5 minutes after adding distilled water. Charge the battery if required. Do not place tools on battery. It may cause short circuit. Starter motor. Check tightness of electrical connections. Charging alternator. Check belt tension. Tighten if required. Too tight belt will cause severe side thrust on the bearings and will shorten the life. Check all the foundation nut and bolts. Check the output voltage of charging alternator. LLOP. When the engine is in off condition, check continuity between NC and C terminal with multimeter. It should show continuity. Check between NO and C terminal. It should show no continuity. When the engine is running, check continuity between NO and C terminal. It should show continuity. Check between NC and C terminal. It should show no continuity. When the engine is running, create a closed loop with the help of wire at the terminal of LLOP. Engine will trip if wiring connection is okay. HWT. When the engine is running, create a closed loop with wire. By connecting one terminal to ground, engine will trip if connection is okay. Stop solenoid. Hold the stop button for 15 seconds. The solenoid should not fail to hold. Check the tightness of the link wires. Never energize the solenoid frequently while checking. Check tightness of the mounting bolts. RWL. Remove the RWL from radiator. Clean dirt if found. Check the float for free movement. Check continuity when the float is at the bottom. Device is okay if continuity is found. Check continuity when the float is at the top. Okay if no continuity is found. Fuel gauge. Check the fuel gauge. It should move freely. clean the genset after finishing maintenance work. Keep the surrounding area neat and clean.